rip-roaring couple of hours. We'll get that puck drop, but first, let's look at our two teams. A team from the banks of the Assiniboine River in Manitoba, the Brandon Wheat Kings take on the Saginaw Spirit, a team founded in 2002 and participant in the first ever OHL outdoor game. Fans, it's time to make yourself heard. Get ready for some sick, sick threes hockey action as we crank this game up. Players, let's put on a show. Denies him with the pad save. All by himself. Break there as the goalie throws the puck. What say we get? Scores! Backhand and in! Great goal! Fans, how about that goal? Freeze action never fails to deliver the special moments. Alright fans, how great is threes hockey action? Yeah! Put those local boards to work! Wear out those hands! We're playing some hockey! Bullet right off the post! Goalie was feeling the pressure there and held onto the puck for a rare whistle. No worries, we're right back at it. Monstrous hit! That'll wake you up in the morning. And he scores! Ayo, extra spicy, the old tomato. Forget about it. Oh my goodness, how they managed to do that under pressure never ceases to amaze me. Here we go. In breakaway fashion, and he can't find the back of the net. Goaltender up to the challenge. Shoots! Scores! Patrick! Folks, watch out for flying hats. Shoots! Great save! Folks, you're gonna need to excuse me if I'm not quite myself. I was attacked by the arena owner's Pomeranian during the intermission. Small but vicious, folks. Small but vicious. Oh, he's in! Scores! Oh, my! What a finish! I don't want to alarm anyone, but one more goal wins it for him. Here we go! Zone. Takes the shot. Oh, my postage stamp. And no. Oh, nice stop, and the game will go on. Takes the shot, and no! Glorious save to keep this game going. And we're back in the mix after that little break. Bring forth the goal! Score! And gentlemen, thank you for being such a great crowd. On your way out, why don't you stop by one of our many concession stands and get yourself a tasty treat, like chicken on a stick, a pound of barbecued hot wings, or Bob's favorite, a plate of steaming oysters. So, on behalf of all of us here, Trevor, Bob, Jimmy, Barbara, and Rachel, drive safe. We'll see you again. Good night.